This is a GCS News Break.
Not only is it the nutrition side, but the education side as well. They're perfectly merged together.
6th District Congressman Mark Walker learned all about gardening and education with students as he helped search for sweet potatoes in the garden at Oak View Elementary School.
Nine.
The first term congressman, who is back home visiting with constituents, came to Oak View along with members of Food Corps to take part in a fall food celebration. The garden gives students the chance to learn about things like planting, harvesting, and measuring garden beds for the next planting.
I want you to see if it has a nice crunch to it.
Taste testing is also on the menu as students get to try sweet potato fries.
Tastes like apple.
Sweet potatoes are the number one agricultural product in the state.
It's been very inspiring to see our groups from the Food Corps, Marissa and others, who are making a difference educating the children on the nutritious value of some of the foods that they're gardening here today. To see that it's moving beyond just the awareness to the action phase is quite rewarding, and to see it firsthand is very impressive.
This has been a GCS News Break.